I mean, I don't know if you people knew this or not, but you people are supposed to be all offering me your sons and stuff for real, dude. Like, you know, just a little food for thought. Because I am the prophet of God and everything, you people are supposed to be like, oh, take my son, Terry, like, for real, dude. Isn't that awesome? This city. Anyway, people, like, why can't he be a governor? Like, seriously, Hillary Clinton, for real. You know, let's put him as governor of New Jersey. He could be a New Jersey governor, for real, dude. But anyway, I just want you people to know you're supposed to be offering me your sons, for real, dude. And your daughters, but I don't want your daughter, for real. This seedy. Vote for me, America. I'm Terry 2016 for president. Like, I'm supposed to be the way of salvation for your sons and stuff. Like, seriously, people. So, like, anyway, why can't he be governor of, like, Wisconsin? Take that in your ass, Scott Walker. Like, for real, dude. Vote for me, America. Terry 2016 for president. Like, I'm fucking homeless and shit. Seriously. And at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter whether I get elected or not, because at the end of the day, I'm serving a lot. And, like, I just want to say this to all my skeptics and all my critics and all that. That, like, oh, crazy homeless man. Well, guess what, motherfuckers? Crazy homeless man's getting a shitload of this when he fucking dies. Like,